How was it?
I felt good. I felt better than last time.
You felt like quicker?
Yeah, I felt a lot quicker and a little bit more combinations, punches, and it was good.
You think you'll be able to get down to 140 for your next fight, or are you still gonna fight at 145?
I think we're gonna try hitting 140, 141 in the next fight, and then we'll see from there.
Cool.
How soon do you want to get back in the ring after this one?
As soon as possible. I'm trying to stay as active as possible this year. Hopefully, 2-3 months maybe.
You think activity is gonna keep you away from any of the distractions that are out there?
Yes.
Has Freddie and Golden Boy been emphasizing to you to stay active, stay in the gym?
Yes, especially Freddie telling me to keep going to the gym. Even when I'm not in the gym, he tells me to come back to the gym. It's a good thing.
Is he kind of being like that figure, like the big homie? Like,
yeah, he's pushing me to go to the gym and stay out of trouble.
140, probably cracking the top 15, maybe even the top 10 with some riders. Who do you see fighting next? Do you see a fight going after Antonio Orozco or somebody like that?
Anybody at 140, I'm willing to fight. I don't care.
Frankie, congratulations on the win. You brought half of East LA with you. Did you hear them cheering?
Yeah, I heard some of them. Not all you said it, but yeah.
What do you tell all your fans who are happy you won tonight? You look good?
Excuse me, what was that?
You look good. What do you tell your fans?
Thanks for the support, and hopefully they keep watching.
I gotta ask you this. Amir Khan Canelo, break it down.
I think Khan is a lot faster than him. He's gonna be doing good if he doesn't get caught by Canelo. Canelo's a lot stronger, naturally bigger guy, so.
It'll be a good fight. Now, the world has not seen the best Frankie Gomez yet. When the best Frankie Gomez shows up, is he unstoppable?
Just turn it up for the 140 to be ready.
Who would you want if you could fight one dude?
The best.
So Victor Postol, the champion?
Yeah.
Even though it's stablemate, but hey, a belt's a belt.
It doesn't matter. Anybody.
Anybody. And for East LA, what do you tell them right now?
Thanks for the support, and hopefully they keep watching my fights.
Thanks, Frankie. How's the eye, by the way?
As good as I have, but same cut as last time. We opened up again.
All right. Thank you so much. Congratulations.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.